A situation has arisen in Egypt that requires an immediate deployment. A terrorist group calling itself the Armed People's Front has taken a tour group hostage and is asking for a ransom to be paid within 48 hours. The APF is an isolationist group that objects to US and NATO involvement in Middle Eastern affairs. They are a marginal player in world terrorism, and we believe this to be a ploy to gain funds and recognition for their cause. Gas can. Black Widow will insert you southeast of Objective Griffin. Clear both the interior and exterior of the structure before proceeding west to Objective King. While we have satellite coverage to help locate the terrorists, intel is unclear how many hostages are being held. Check your targets before firing. Once the terrorists are neutralized and the hostages are secure, rendezvous with Black Widow for extraction. The Egyptian government does not want a repeat of the Luxor incident that left 58 tourists dead, so make sure you do this one by the book.
Satellites show heavy activity around the Sphinx. Proceed with caution. Roger that! This is King 6. Head inside the Sphinx and clear it out.
Yeki Feriborzo crushed! Come on!
نمیدونم کجا هستن.
This is King 6. Objective Griffin is clear. Move to Objective King. Roger that. This is King 6. Be advised, you have hostiles inbound from the northwest. This is King 6. Head up the ramp into the center pyramid and find the hostages. Roger that! Stay sharp, gas can. Roger that. Black Widow is inbound.